It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest star, Bert Convy. And from the Waltons, Judy Norton Taylor. And here's the host of Password Plus, Tom Kennedy.
Hello again. Thank you very much. Welcome to Password Plus. Let's go. Hi, Judy. How are you, hon? Good to see you. Bert, how are you?
Very well, Tom.
That's good. Thank you very much. Judy Norton Taylor from the Waltons. And incidentally, this young lady's only been married about 3 or 4 months now. How long's it been?
About 3 months.
About 3 months. And see what I mean? Hollywood marriages just go on and on and on in spite of all those things you hear. And what's hubby's name?
Lynn Hughes.
Lynn Hughes. How's Lynn baby holding up?
Lynn's fine.
That's good. Where does Lynn live?
Lynn lives in Atlanta, Georgia.
Where does Judy live?
L.A.
Yeah, L.A. and in the air between L.A. and Atlanta,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah.
All right. Let's get on with our show here. Here comes Barbara Smith, our current champion. Over here is Suzanne Adams. Come on in, Suzanne.
Hello, Suzanne. Hi again.
Hi. Can you make it in there all right? There's Barbara. There's Suzanne. Barbara has $1,200 so far. And Barbara has a young one.
Seven and a half. Aaron Harmony.
Aaron Harmony.
Yes.
And Suzanne Adams just joined us. All I remember is that your husband is a player of games, you said.
Right.
And you're a waitress, that
yes,
I remember.
Yes, I'm a waitress, and I have 2 children, Gary, 13, and Rihanna Lee, 4. And they're
okay.
out there.
And they're out there in the audience?
Yes.
Gary and Rihanna Lee, did you say?
Rihanna Lee,
you out there?
I was just 4 years old.
Oh, yes.
She's little voice.
Four-year-old voice.
Yes.
Hey, let's play a game.
Okay.
It's nothing to nothing. We'll pretend like we're on television, okay?
Okay.
Here's a $100 puzzle for Bert and for Judy. Bert?
Oh, thank you. How come he gets to go
first? No, you read it. You don't need it. Bert, take a look at that.
My goodness.
What are you going to do? Pass or play?
Pass.
Judy.
Wonderful. Paintings. Art.
No. Bert.
Person.
Artist.
No. Judy.
Sitter. Portrait.
Yes, that's it. Portrait. Barbara, that's the first clue. What's the puzzle?
Dorian Gray.
Is it Dorian Gray? It isn't Dorian Gray.
That's a good guess.
Yes, it is. Bert and Judy. Judy?
I will play.
Mm-hmm.
Campbell's Soup.
Ah. That's it. Look at those clues. Portraits and soup. What can you make of that, Barbara?
Is it Campbell's?
Campbell's Portraits.
Yeah? Nothing. Are they putting portraits in soup now?
I don't know.
No.
They could. Who knows?
I don't
Bert
think
and
so.
Judy? Judy? Pass or play?
I will pass.
Oh. Hello, Bert.
Unbelievable.
Incredible.
No, Judy.
Wacky. Crazy.
No, final clue on your side, Bert.
Incredible.
Mystified.
Judy?
I'll take that.
That's close enough. Judy, final clue.
Ridiculous. Zany?
No, that's another
that's
tough one.
Really, almost impossible.
But Bert's first reading was really it, because it was outrageous.
Yes.
Oh. It was that.
Yes.
Portrait, and look at that. Portrait soup outrageous. Wowie, there's a little bit there to think about, huh? Judy and Bert, look at this. Judy?
I will play.
Okay.
Soda pop.
Yeah.
Oh.
Thank you.
All right, now, Barbara, now there's a lot of nodding of heads. Portrait soup, outrageous, and pop. Barbara Smith, answer.
It must be Andy Warhol.
Is it Andy Warhol?
Yes.
Yeah, all of a sudden, yeah. Boom, it all fell into
place. I was talking about it today.
You were talking about Andy Warhol today?
Today.
What were you
thinking
about, Andy?
I drove over the hill with my son, and we were talking about the Campbell's soup can that he designed.
Yeah.
We're talking about it on the way here today.
I'll be darned.
And it never occurred to me when I saw that.
So it is now 100-0, and we'll have another $100 puzzle after these words for you. $100-0 so far. Here's another $100 puzzle, and it goes to Suzanne Adams for you and for Barbara Smith. Suzanne, the first option is yours. What would you like to do?
I will play.
All right.
Big.
Large.
Yes.
Very good.
Okay, Bert. What do you think it is, Bert?
Jackie Gleason.
Yeah. Is it Jackie Gleason? It could be.
It's close.
One never knows. That it
could have been very close.
Certainly figures. Suzanne.
I will play.
All right.
Hot.
Sexy.
Knock it off.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's the way I read it.
Her kids are in the audience.
I can see why she's got them.
Tepid. Warm?
Yeah, that's it. Warm. But her reading, yeah.
Yeah. In the wrong hand, though.
Right.
Oh, good. What do you do with this one?
Laura. Judy.
Saint Bernard.
Oh.
Is it a Saint Bernard? They're large and they're warm and they're cute and all that. And they're sexy, too.
Shucks.
That's why there's so many of them. Barbara?
I'll play. Sacramento,
California.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Judy? Large, warm, California.
Palm Springs.
Is it Palm Springs? This is Palm Springs.
Well, what do I know?
No, Barbara and Suzanne. All right, Barbara.
I will pass.
Oh. Better hurry.
Team.
Time. Barbara.
Baseball.
Better hurry.
Dodgers.
Yes.
Yes. See, you gotta say something. You never know when you're gonna hit it. Large, warm, California, Dodgers. Judy?
Oh, wow. Is it hot dogs?
Is it hot dogs? Get your warm dogs right here, folks. Here, Barbara and Suzanne. Barbara?
I will play. Village.
Town?
Yes.
All right. Now, don't say anything. Large, warm California, Dodgers in town. What do you think?
It has to be Los Angeles.
Is it Los Angeles? $200-0.
I thought I did rather well that game, didn't
you
I?
You did. Outstanding, Bert. Not one single goof, I'll tell you.
That's
the
right.
Guy is immaculate. Now, listen, this is a $200 puzzle. You guys need this, okay?
Yes,
Bert
do.
And Judy. Bert, take a look. Now, what are you going to do, Bert? Are you going to pass or play?
I'm going to play.
Go.
Brussels.
England.
No. Judy.
Country. Austria.
No. Bert.
Brussels.
Belgium.
Yes.
I have to. Suzanne, you have to tell me how you came up with England. Just.
Europe. She knew it was in Europe.
Oh, there is no answer.
Nearby.
Okay. All right. That's all right. I was just curious. Would you turn around and look at that?
Oh, I want to make a guess.
Well, why don't you do that?
Waffles.
Well, is it? Oh, wait a minute. How do you know it's not? Waffles. Is it waffles?
Oh, that's a good guess.
Yeah,
good guess.
Bert and Judy. Bert.
Okay, I'll play. Geneva.
Convention.
Judy.
Country.
No. Oh, I forgot.
Switzerland?
Yeah.
Good. She just told me she's from the show.
I was going to say. Barbara, geography is your main suit, huh?
Oh, it's the
you have Belgium and you have Switzerland.
Too.
Barbara, that should give it to you. For the game, what do you think?
I just don't have a guess.
Not even a guess, huh? All right. Bert and Judy, here we go.
Judy?
I will play. This one, I know you'll get. Paris, France.
All right. Now you have Belgium, Switzerland, and France, Barbara. This is for the game.
Is it Europe?
Is it Europe? No, it is not Europe. Wow.
That was too
easy. That blew a few folks down. Bert, Judy. Judy, option is yours.
I will pass.
That's what I thought. Primary.
Original.
Judy.
Training.
Ooh. I don't know.
Back to you, Bert. Final clue on your side.
Training.
Beginner.
No. Final clue on this one, Judy.
Army.
Boot camp.
Well, that's the right idea, and that's called basic training.
Tough word to get.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's tough. Those are good clues to go for training.
You. Basic though it may be. That goes up. Belgium, Switzerland, France, and basic. Everybody think about that now. Here's the final password, Judy and Bert. Take a look at this one.
Maybe.
Judy, the option is yours. What do you want to do?
I will play. Dollars.
Currency.
No. Bird.
Currency.
Money.
Yes.
All right. Now, Suzanne. Belgium, Switzerland, France, basic money. Suzanne Adams, you need this one. What is that puzzle?
Is it the mint?
Is it the mint? It is not. However, since that was the final password, that means, Bert, you get a chance at this. You can save the day. Belgium, Switzerland, France, basic in money means what to you, Bert Conde?
Frank.
Is it Frank? It is a Frank. Yeah.
Swiss francs, of course.
That is the basic unit of currency in, pardon me, money, not currency, but money in Belgium, Switzerland, and France. The franc.
Yeah, I couldn't, I thought maybe Switzerland threw me there for a minute, but yes, it's a Swiss franc.
Or Belgium, maybe.
Well, Belgium speaks French, and so I figured they would be the same.
Suzanne Adams, you're still alive. You have $200 apiece, and we have this commercial for you. Rather tiebreaker, after this. This is a $200 puzzle, and whoever wins this will win the game. Here you go, Barbara and Suzanne. Barbara Smith, pass or play?
I'll play. Moist.
Wet.
No.
Suzanne. I'm sorry.
Wet.
Damp.
Yes. All right, Bert. Bert, as I said before, this is for the game. Yeah. So damp is the clue. What's the puzzle?
Damp. Palms?
Is it palms? Suzanne. Robert. Suzanne, pass or play?
Pass.
Barbara.
Under. Beneath.
No.
No. Suzanne.
Beneath.
Below.
Nope.
Submerged.
Low?
Yes.
Yes. Low? Low. Yeah, low. You said below.
Submerged, that was going to be my next guess.
Oh. You pulled that one out, Judy. Now you have you have damp and low. What do you think it is, Judy?
Thermometer.
Is it thermometer? All right. Barbara? Suzanne? Barbara?
I will play. Nimbus.
More trouble. I haven't got the slightest idea.
All right, Suzanne.
Omnius.
Huh? I was going to say cloud.
You
heard me to death. Here, mail that one over there. See that over there?
All right, you have damp, low, and cloud. All right, Bert.
It sounds like rain to me.
Is it rain?
Looks like rain, too.
No. Have to ask Suzanne. Omnius, did you mean ominous?
Yeah.
I see. Okay.
Oh, ominous.
Suzanne and Barbara. Suzanne.
I guess.
Yeah.
England.
Fog. Oh, why did I say that? What a stupid thing to do. I was looking at that silly board. Do that again. England, Brussels. I got it. It's Brussels.
Barbara?
City, London.
Yeah.
All right. Now you have damp, low, cloud, and London.
It sounds like there's an echo in this room. It's got to be fog.
Is it fog? Results in the win. The final one was weather, damp, low, cloud, London, and weather and fog. And that wins a game for Barbara Smith, another $400. And what a game it was, though. Suzanne Adams, we have to say goodbye to you. But we sure enjoyed having you on the show. You have $200 and some nice gifts backstage, and we thank you for playing our game.
Sorry, Suzanne.
Now, $100 are added to your winnings. You're going to have a chance at alphabetics in a little bit. We'll be right back. Don't go away. We have had, both yesterday and today, some very tough puzzles up there. Isn't it, I wanted to tell you, Nimbus is a city in Belgium. No, no, I'm just kidding.
It is to me.
No, it's a type of cloud.
Yeah.
Nimbus and
yeah.
Cumulus.
It made sense when I heard cumulus, I was thinking.
Yeah. Now, so far you have $1,600, Barbara. And now you have a chance to add to that another $5,000. We're going to give you now 10 passwords, starting with the letter C and going alphabetically through the letter L. And you get all 10 in 60 seconds, you get another $5,000. You all set, Judy?
Oh, sure.
All right. The alphabet's up there, or rather the letters. The first word begins with C. We're going to give you that word right now. There it is. Think of your clues. Okay. You have 60 seconds. Go.
Coffee. Caffeine.
D.
Puff. Dragon.
E.
Kennedy. Edward. Wife. Ethel.
F.
Punch. Fist.
G.
Zodiac. Gemini.
H.
Hawaii. Honolulu.
I.
Breathe. Inhale.
J.
Lyndon Johnson.
K.
Judo. Karate.
L.
Gem.
K.
Diamond. Carrot.
L.
Climb. Clue. Steps. Ladder.
K-A-R-A-T, and she felt they left the E-R, and I'm with you. I thought they left the E-R. I thought carrot was spelled with a C, C-A-R-A-T.
So did I.
But it isn't. K-A-R-A-T, you two were terrific. You had, I don't know how many seconds left over. $5,000 you get. Added to your previous winning. Brings up to $6,600. Well done. Both of you. Congratulations. Just terrific. We have another commercial. We'll be right back. Just beautiful. Talking earlier, Judy was telling us how she's actually heard from people who have played before on shows and thanked her for winning some money for them. How did you break into show business, Judy?
Oh, my parents got me in when I was about 7.
Oh, is that
so
right?
I've been doing it forever.
Well, and for the last, 8 or 9 years, you've been doing the Waltons.
Yeah, 9 years.
Not bad at all, young lady.
No, it's steady work.
That's right. Bert Convy has about, I guess, 4 careers going.
Yeah.
He does game shows, he does musicals, and tell us about your latest movie.
I'll be selling fudge in the lobby as you leave.
Oh, will you?
Yes.
Got a movie that we're going to be seeing?
Got a movie called Cannonball, coming out in June.
Really?
Yeah.
All right.
With some people you may remember in it.
All right.
May you may not.
See you tomorrow on Password Plus. Bye.
Men, such simple creatures. So vain.
You're very kind. Thank you.
Insecure.
Silence, I am in control.
Always needing approval.
I didn't get my third kiss.
And affection.
Just where I like to be, between two beautiful women.
Trying to show how smart they are.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to recite the Gettysburg Address.
Electricity and magnetism.
I'm lost now.
No wonder we can't get enough of them. The Men from GSN. Weekdays starting at 9, 8 central on GSN.
England, Brussels. I got it. It's Brussels.
Barbara?
City, London.
Yeah.
All right. Now.